That body moving, throw it around a little bit, but certainly a key piece in the water heavy heading back.
A turnover, Zuccarello across, and what a save by Corposalo. The Kaprizov can't believe he was stopped on this one. This is season debut for Minnesota. Played two games for the Wild a year ago. Gaudreau centers Duhaime, and a sliding stop by Corposalo. Duhaime didn't get much on it.
You're right, they'll be able to exploit that. And I think it's going to come down to how well they use their D and get them involved.
Gaudreau centers, Duhaime scores! He hit the post on the first shot. On the rebound, he beats Corposalo, and the Wild, rewarded for some early pressure, have a 1-0 lead.
Corposalo had to make some good saves early on. Jordan Greenway with the zone entry. He's going to pick up an assist. That will feel good. That's his first point in 18 games for Jordan Greenway. But Duhaime, who I thought the tail end of that homestand was terrific. Columbus trying their best to defend, but not the areas they should be.
Zuccarello drops it back. Hartman centers, Kaprizov, and another glove save by Corposalo, who has robbed Kaprizov twice. They've been the top clubs throughout the season, and the top three seeds all present in the tourney. Two of them have already advanced. Boys sectionals getting going this week as well. Fleury with a pad stop there. Wild have missed Foligno's leadership. His physical play leads the team in hits over the course of the year. Fleury looking behind him after he slid across the crease. And he does find the puck and get the whistle. Olivier tied up by Middleton. Middleton wraps it off the boards. Here comes Kaprizov in again. Kaprizov scores! Now he stays away from Corposalo's glove, which had robbed him twice early, beats him along the ice, and Minnesota has a 2-0 lead.
He gets it 2-on-1. Middleton has to choke up on that stick to bank. Nice little bank pass, indirect. And then it's no look from Kaprizov. He goes head up over to Zuccarello, then shoots short side, right under the pad, on the ice. PK is 1-for-1 each of the last two games, so they're not giving the opposition many chances.
Fleury lets this one come off the end boards, and it led to a golden opportunity. Hartman centering pass comes out to neutral ice. Goligoski right back in for the Wild. Goligoski moves down the boards, gives to Hartman, drags for a shot, caught the near side post. Kaprizov picked up number 34 on the season, and the Wild take a two-goal lead into the second period in Columbus. Front end of back-to-backs. The Wild will face the Maple Leafs in Toronto tomorrow night. And now Goligoski's out of the penalty box. Wild back at full strength. Duhaime drops it back. Hartman a shot. Rebound for Duhaime. And then it's struck right behind the Columbus goaltender, Corposalo, who goes down with Duhaime on top of him. Three-goal lead. Minnesota still up two in Columbus. Spurgeon across to Middleton. Out to Shaw with 5 minutes to go in the period. Shaw threw it out front. Duhr on the rebound. A save by Corposalo. A good look for Minnesota's fourth line. Line A with a shot. That deflects toward the net. Duhr knocks it ahead for Reeves. He goes cross ice with it. Goligoski there. Fires. Glove save. Corposalo. Shaw hammering away. And a whistle. I'm not sure Corposalo ever actually had it. Minnesota trying to extend their streak to 5-1-1 over the last seven games. Try and make it four wins in a row.
You get caught in some of that stuff. I don't think he's been lodging. He hasn't tried to be more physical.
Zuccarello with a giveaway. Gaudreau, glove save by Fleury. Rebound chance. Jenner threw his arms up. He thought he had scored, but Fleury slams the door for Minnesota. Should have used his sternum. Gaudreau with it. Tied up, Kaprizov. Hartman throws it out to center, and Minnesota snaps a five-game road losing streak with a 2-0 win in Columbus.